From the Great Ocean Road to the Bass Coast, dozens of beaches will be closed from tonight in a bid to stop inconsiderate bathers from flouting strict warnings. It comes as the number of coronavirus cases significantly spiked in Victoria, with 111 new infections confirmed. Stephanie Anderson begins our coverage.
As the beach ban extended across the state, parking was a premium at Point Addis on the Surf Coast. The warning to resist the autumn sun and stay at home lost on some, but stuck to by most. Keen to avoid a repeat of what was seen in St Kilda last night, police patrolled on foot and in the sky, as the latest infection figures show the deadly virus isn't slowing down.
There are now a total of 685 coronavirus cases in Victoria. That is 111 more since I last updated you.
That's by far the biggest spike for our state since the global outbreak. It more than doubles the number of new cases recorded in the days prior, and of the 685 confirmed COVID-19 patients, 21 were infected through community transmission, 3 are in intensive care, and 191 have recovered.
The vast majority of cases, 90%+ of new cases, are either people who have travelled overseas or the close contacts of those who've travelled overseas.
Keeping those people in quarantine has been the focus of more than 2,600 spot checks already carried out by police, and officers are now armed with the power to issue a financial hit to those flouting the rules.
Giving them this tool of an additional on-the-spot fine means that people understand the consequences of their actions straight away.
Individuals can now face a more than $1,600 fine if they don't self-isolate for the required 14 days after returning from overseas, attend or organise mass gatherings, weddings with more than 5 people, funerals with more than 10, and residential property auctions, while businesses caught operating outside their limits will also be hit with a penalty of almost $10,000.
You must follow the rules. And if you won't do it for the sake of those around you, do it to avoid a fine.
At Bunnings stores across the suburbs, shoppers waited 1.5 metres apart, but social distancing wasn't at play on the court in Clayton. This morning, a cruise bound for the States stopped at Station Pier, crews clad in protective gear loading it with stock.
The Pacific Princess is en route to North America with 115 passengers on board. 3 are Australian citizens who now live in the US, while the entire group is making the journey by sea because they can't fly for medical reasons.
Another cruise is due to dock tomorrow. It too will restock and be quickly sent away.
No chance they are getting off any of those ships.
Stephanie Anderson, Nine News.